The oldest still operating McDonald's restaurant opened on August 18, 1953. In 1959, the architect of the Capitol undertook efforts to restore the U.S. Capitol's dome, constructed largely of iron.